Have you ever seen someone hit better movement than this to escape the horde?